Boxing sensation Frankie Gomez is continuing to destroy folks, and that's exactly what he did tonight at Club Nokia. He came in there, and in about 30 seconds, the fight was over. You're still undefeated, 3-0. Break down what happened in your fight tonight.
After I told the other guy that he threw the first punch, and then I didn't know he didn't have much, so yeah, it was practically over after the first punch.
You came in like a tornado. You threw probably, I don't know, I didn't count, but it could have been 80, 90 punches in 30 seconds, and they just, the ref jumped in and stopped it. Tell me about that.
Well, yeah, and I connected a right hand, and I thought I hurt him, so after that, I just went, I just finished the fight.
And when they stopped the fight, you hear the crowd going crazy?
Well, yeah, I heard the crowd going crazy before I stopped the fight. So.
Is that all your people from East LA or LA residents were supporting?
It's all the LA people.
How old are you now?
I just turned 18 in February 4th.
18, but you're destroying coaches as a professional. You never thought about going to the Olympics? Did it cross your mind? Or?
Yeah, actually, that was the goal for me and my team, to go to the Olympics and get the gold medal. And after that, turn pro. But since I was just getting anxious, I just wanted to go in there. Those 8 ounces, no headgear.
And it's working. So what's next for you?
Next month, fight again.
Now, Frankie, you're in a weird situation where everybody knows your name, but nobody knows your face yet. Has you ever happened a situation where people stand near you and they're looking for Frankie Gomez?
Yeah.
Tell me about that. We love Frankie Gomez. He's a badass.
Frankie
That's
Gomez.
My boy.
Where is he at? And I'm right there next to him.
You know who told me the same story? LeBron James. His name was bigger than his face, but your face will catch up.
Yeah.
So what do you do when you're not boxing? Any hobbies?
No, just rest. That's how I do, train.
You're very, very soft-spoken. How do you explain that? Because in the ring, you're so vicious.
I like to do my talking in the ring.
From Club Nokia in downtown Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.